It began with a celebration, shattered by brutal violence. Until Michael Dudikoff, star of American Ninja, became the avenging force.
What happened?
I missed.
Gentlemen, Captain Manhunter, one of the best agents my department ever had.
He's the only one who can oppose a deadly brotherhood.
They have a hunting club.
A what?
A hunting club. Except they don't hunt animals. They hunt men.
Bring them down.
Now, in the ultimate form of pure savage combat, they are the hunters. And he is the target. In the final confrontation, the deadliest enemy meets the avenging force. Avenging force. When getting even just isn't enough,